Then it was separated. Antony and Caesar went out, with Herod between them, while the consul and the rest of the magistrates went before them, in order to offer sacrifices and to lay the decree in the capital. Antony also made a feast for Herod on the first day of his reign. This Brentisera or Brundusium has coins still free, served, on which is written Brindlicium, as span him and Formus. Antigonus besieges those that were in Masada, whom Herod frees from.